Did a feminist picnic fall apart after none of the women wanted to make the sandwiches? No, that's not true. The story was originally published in 2016 by a satirical website and went viral again in 2018 after it was reposted by a Foxdire website. It did not happen for real. The story reappeared in an article published by 8shit on July 4, 2018 titled Feminist Picnic Falls Apart After All Women Refused to Make the Sandwiches, which opened. Quote, the picnic was supposed to celebrate the capabilities of women in a safe, women-only environment, but things didn't quite go as planned. With the sun hanging high in the sky, it seemed to be perfect weather for a picnic. But the seven proud feminist friends were in for a big surprise when none of them brought any food at all. I brought a communal picnic hamper for us to all throw in the food we'd brought. I was expecting the usual picnic fare, sandwiches, crisps, a nice fruit salad, and so on, but no one else brought a single thing. Not so much as a sausage. I was even more furious about my lot in life than usual. I ended up storming off and shame eating three Big Macs from the nearest McDonald's. I'm a vegetarian, so it was particularly galling for me to have to do that, said picnic organizer Rachel Queen, end quote. But 8shit.net carries a disclaimer on its about page that reads, quote, 8shit is a satire and humor website. It contains cutting-edge satire on a diverse range of topics. The website publishes fake news, shocking rumors, and reports with incisive sarcasm and humor. We also post crazy real news which often sounds too good to be true. End quote, and an additional disclaimer in the footer of every page. Quote, 8shit is a satire news and humor website. All its content is fiction, except those posts under the serious category and shouldn't be taken as real. All references, names and marks or institutions in this website are used as contextual elements, like in any novel or science fiction story. End quote. The story was originally posted on March 4, 2016 by The Daily Squat. Quote, feminist picnic falls apart after no one makes any sandwiches. A feminist picnic turned into a complete disaster yesterday after none of the women brought any sandwiches. The picnic was supposed to celebrate the capabilities of women in a safe, women-only environment, but things didn't quite go as planned. With the sun hanging high in the sky, it seemed to be perfect weather for a picnic. End quote. That site has an about page that reads, quote, Daily Squat is a satirical news site founded in 2015. None of the stories or quotes found within this site should be taken as anything more than an alternative fact. End quote. We wrote about 8shit.net before. Here are our most recent articles that mention the site. Fake news, Florida man did not die in explosion after attempting to microwave a microwave. Fake news, Florida man did not convince two female officers to have a threesome instead of giving him a ticket. Fake news, Saudi Arabia not to increase oil prices 5 times starting tomorrow. Fake news, Danny Drinkwater not to miss World Cup due to dehydration. Fake news, 76-year-old mom not kicked out of KFC for breastfeeding her 42-year-old son.